Everyone has heard stories of friendships, but no one has heard a story quite like this one. Emily and Sam didn't know each other that well, but Emily made sure to express her feelings.
Yo, are you okay?
Do you need any help? Is there someone I could call? How badly are you hurt? You're bored!
Emily was embarrassed, but she was mostly disappointed that she saw Sam's true colors since he didn't help her up. But there was much more than she thought. Emily and Sam knew that they were different, but that didn't matter. They only cared about what was on the inside, not the outside.